here and playing some Guild Wars. I'm nowhere close to pro when it comes to this game. I actually think I suck. This game, if you haven't, it's been out forever. If you don't know, it's mainly based on skills. My skills right now, you can see that I have an elite necromancer skill. That's only just because I have I'm pretty sure we're up there. I'm back now, Anybody who's watching is probably sitting here laughing at me or yelling at me, telling me that I'm like blind or something. Which I don't blame you. Oh wow. that? There's a frickin' lever here. Oops. And that's the tallest I've ever been. Alright. Back on track. Woohoo!
Yeah.
looked at that like 5 times thinking it was it, but it looked like a dead end. Yeah, I don't think I want to be a mini master. I might go home somewhere else first. This is the one that I can go way back here that I can go backtracking. So I guess it's a good thing about this one first. I mean second. Thank you. that's first one I got, I think. Looks like it. Yep. I'm not being timed on the mission. Some missions are factions that you get timed on. You have to beat it in a certain amount of time. So yeah, if you pick these wreckages, if you pick the four things up before you get to the guy, then you just have it in right away and not backtrack a lot. There it is. So yeah, you can just pick these up. Like I said earlier in the video, when I first started the video, I said I'll only be doing missions. So side quests and campaigns, I won't be showing you doing the story quests, primary quests, and stuff like that. Prophecies. You'll be seeing a lot of this. And me failing. Yeah, I also wanted to do Guild Wars videos and upload them for quite a while now. Now we get to continue on with the mission. Ah, that took longer than it should have.
Exactly. Run! Run!
I remember that much. Yes, I'll play through this.
The Charr invasion force. Captain Kilnn was right. They've spotted us. Back to the wall.
Not that way. This looks like the right way. Yeah. This time I still have my minions with, or my party members. And I think I know what that lag was. I think it was a little bit of karma. So yeah, I died, had to redo everything, so ran through it really quick, remembered where all the wreckage was, picked that up, and then, as you saw in the middle, right before you saw this, so I guess at the end of me failing, you saw me return them. After I returned them and got that bonus mission complete, I'm gonna have to rewatch the first mission that I failed at, because from what I remember, I don't remember handing that in. It could be because I haven't slept, who knows. But it is handed in now. And yeah. And just, I guess, do that. I'll say hello. See, now I'm safe, so I don't mind doing that. But yeah, that was pretty bad. Oh, my healer stayed alive just enough, long enough to bring my mage back to life. Which I, you know, killed it. Woohoo! And they resurrected. Or resurrected, not be resurrected.
You're back! Well done. What news of the Charr?
Sir, we found Bonfas Burntfur and the Charr army in a valley to the north. But I'm afraid we were spotted. They come for the wall as we speak.
There are too many. We'll never hold them back. The wall is lost. We must fall back.
Retreat!
Retreat! Retreat! Regroup at the bunkers just north of Fort Rannoch. We can't let the Charr make it to the capital.
Whew.